Welcome back to Ledeas Gaming. I'm Dave the Head, and today where Lich is joining us in a little random silliness, we are going to play Truitt's Chosen. Named after my friend David Truitt, who loves his semicolons. So, Lich is going to be playing his Cursed Misfits with his two werewolves, flesh golems, whites, one ghoul, and a yard full of zombies. Now, we will be giving some points to him. Here's our team. We have a full complement of block. Chaos Warriors, one with Mighty Blow. We have two Beastmen with extra arms. One with Diving Tackle. One with a bonus movement. One with Sure Hands. One with block. And our Mighty Blow Minotaur with Claw. He's the only one with Claw, so given 340,000, maybe Lich gets to see what a star player looks like on his team. Once again, Lich doesn't have a mic, so once we get in, but he can hear us. So once he gets into the game, he'll be chatting with us, and I'll do the best I can to update it. Do da do da do. It's getting a little late. This is my fourth game today recording. I did my Lineman League, which should be up before this video goes up. I did a friendly with Lich earlier that's going to go up on a different channel. Go ahead and take a look for that if you want. I did my REL League game, which should go up before this does. So we could talk about it, and it wouldn't be spoilers, but why take the chance? And then I did... That's it. So I did the Lineman League, the Friendly, the Regular League, and now this one. Lich here has started the Lineman League, and I'm in the first 14, but since it's a kind of a trial league, I'm in the second 14. So if you're interested, head out to Reddit, take a look around, join us in the Rebel League or the REL G-Man League. Maybe Lich will even start his own subreddit at one time. Who knows? Welcome to the classroom. We do have some kind of an upgrade, but I don't remember what it is. The crowd definitely looks a lot more busy in this one than they do in those other stadiums. All right, we'll take the ball. So, just a little, have a little fun there for a moment. Oh, that's right, I don't move my people yet. I gotta wait. So Lich bought a wizard, and he bought a Bloodwiser babe. Don't remember. I think he bought a kick. And PW to you as well. I don't know what PW is, buddy. Play well. Ah, gotcha. Well, thank you. So, Lich has some leveled up characters, but nothing out of the norm for levels. He's got blocks, Mighty Blow, dodging white there, the blodge guy. His claw is probably going to do some work today on those werewolves. I'm going to see about turning these extra arm goat men into passers or receivers. Thought about the mummies and the vampire, but they were just too much, even with your TV difference. I'd have gone for it, just to see what they could do. I mean, I know it would have dipped in your money, but... Or are you saying even with the money you had, you still could have gone? Okay, I don't know why... I don't know why he got some knocked down and I didn't, but I'm going to assume it has something to do with my fan factor. Okay, so... Your flesh golems won't be pushing my chaos warriors around so much. They will have... strength advantage against those guys. So let's see if we can do something about that. Try to punch a zombie and succeed. See that coming. But he made it. Good on Eddie. Well, Lich just said it's always the poor Eddie's getting hurt, but then again, he puts them on the line, so what does he expect? Now those flesh golems are going to stop our, whatever frenzy attempts we may or may not try. Sure Hands does its thing. We could try the pass, but I'm going to skip it for now. And there we go. Let's take a look at the extra arm. Helps with pickup, catch, or intercept. So... the idea is to turn both of those guys into most likely catchers and then pass block. Because people just don't do things like that with their goats. They just want to hit Mighty Blow and they just want to get claws and they just want to get block. I want to play a ball handling team of goatmen. Throw everybody off their game. We will have to keep an eye out for Lich and his fireball. As he knocks poor Brick War down. And stunned. Maybe I play too many elves. I've set all these guys out like elves. Because elves. And for a moment there, the Lich thought about fouling with a wolf and then remembered if his wolf gets kicked off the field, he'd really be in trouble. Successful handoff. Successful pass. shore up our defenses here. As I am quite certain I'm going to be paying for these successes. This guy down. And that will let us help our Chaos Warrior remove this werewolf infestation. I believe that'll do it. We might get creamed, but I think the ball's protected. Lich considering the foul again. Just in case you weren't aware, Lich, if you remove that Chaos Warrior, your fouling options would go up. Because those two people aren't able to add their bonus to the foul. I wonder if the whites are all dead Norse players. They come with block, and they finally learned how to put on some armor. I do think it's funny that Skaven or trying to think, even a Chaos, the Goatman or the Chaos Warrior, if they died, they become zombies. I like how the flesh golem has that big leather jacket with your emblem all blazed across the back of it. That's pretty cool. Is he a flesh golem? Is he a biker gang all by himself? No one knows. Frenzy and werewolves do its thing. I thought about dodging him away, but I was afraid it wouldn't help. That he would just get caught and fall down. He fell down anyways, but... see what this Minotaur will do. Putting horns to chest. Minos like the fish, actually, is what Lich told us. I'm going to assume he's referencing the Greek mythology, since they were on the island, I believe, of Crete. Minnow. Some people say Minotaur, some people say Minotaur. I'm not arguing with that one. It's your channel, he says. It is. Consarn it. Actually, I think I'll leave it like this. Sleeping Beauty got up. Do not have a goat man with kicker yet, so I'm gonna give it the Minotaur. There, you happy, buddy? Minotaur? Give it to the Minotaur and let him kick it. When his wife's feeling mean, she calls him a Minotaur. Oh, that's a bad one. So many eds, so little time. You don't have guard, buddy. So everyone on the line's facing one die blocks or worse at the moment. By blocking chaos warriors, I like block on these guys. It's like getting block on a, you know, Saurus, only these guys can actually pick up the stupid ball. They don't move as far as the Saurus. The Saurus have a 6, I believe, for movement. But the loss of one movement for the addition of 2 agility? I'll take it. Victor will cream generic Chaos Warrior name number 7. Okay. Didn't expect that. You must really want the pals today. Sure how I can capitalize on this. We shall see what we can do. GFI. So we'll take that square. We paid for it. Move a few spaces up. Our Minotaur decided to play nice with the rest of the team. This is as good a time as any to do a dodge. Dodge we did. And I think we'll call that a win. Let that be. Not a win, but, you know. Call it a good turn. There we go. You know what they say, Lich. One good turn deserves another. I'm gonna keep trying to do these stupid puns until Lich just rage quits in sickness. It's like, I can't believe I subjugate myself to this crap. A risky dodge that worked out in his favor. He did have block, so I believe in the red die world, it's not a bad choice. Does allow him to free up a few players here and there. The real question, though, is it going to be enough to get away? But Chewer Jr. I remember you telling me you made a ghoul like that. I didn't know it was on this team, though. Chewer of Butts has decided to go a different direction. Kind of left that guy out there by himself, Lich. Well, that's worked out well for you. We'll pick this one so you actually have to move forward. Werewolves aplenty. One die blocking city is working well for him. That would make that zombie a legend, my friend. Instead, we're gonna try to make him street pizza. With a little help from our crowd, I mean friends. We have seen zombies do crazier things. Maybe you have, sir. Maybe you have. Well, I'm gonna try to cream his clock. And he has Blodge, so... what is that? Minotaur knocking people on their ass. Really, but we can hit this guy. That takes one of the Eds off the field. You gotta realize these Eds are everywhere in Lich's team. Undead, Necromantics, He makes a human team. He's gonna name them all Ed, and then we'll know where he gets his supply of Eds. He says, "I like Eds," and I agree with you. I like Ed too, especially the weird hat-wearing boy. Tall, goofy Ed, let go of my chickens. Silly Ed boys. Now, I might have been able to re-roll that, and I probably should have now that I think about it, that blitz. I have 4 re-rolls. But usually not my nature to re-roll stuff unless it's to save somebody's life. So I believe we're about to see a pass, which I always enjoy. We're going to see a reroll into the dreaded double ones. Welcome to Elf Coach Town. That will make this... Well, let's see if we can push Ed out so he can go visit some family members. They're just dying to see him again. Ha ha ha. Ed is sleepy time. Alright. I'm going to try some crazy chaos passes. Inaccurate, so we'll re-roll it. Have a success to a failing catch. But it was funny. Okay, so now Lich is going to make us pay for our hubris. Or maybe he's going to make us pay for pushing all his Eds off the field. He has some one-died blocking over here to do. That's going to cause some trouble if he gets away with it. Well, Nuffle made him pay a reroll for it, but I think he's got it this time. I don't know what to say there, Lich. I really don't. I honestly thought you had it, buddy. Going to try to push my luck. I'm going to grab this guy and get out of here. And I'm going to see if I can pick up the ball. I'm going to reroll to see if I can pick up the ball. I'm not going to pick up the ball. I didn't really want it. Just between you and me, it's filled with cockroaches. Now, I know some people may watch this and be like, well, this is stupid because he's playing Chaos and not punching people every chance he gets. And there's two reasons why I'm not punching people every chance I get. One, I'm not interested in that. It's not the way I'm trying to build this team. The second thing is my friend Lich here agreed to play a game with me, the 300-point team value loss. So I don't know if I'd get away with the blitzes and the punches and whatever. But there's no need to try. There's no need to add salt. That will do it, sir. Push for Lich. I'm not sure what you did to Nuffle. Apparently Nuffle knows what you did to Nuffle, and that's enough. Well, sir, if he's been mad at you for 3 weeks, I suggest you take a look at some of your videos and find out what's been going on. Find out where you made your error. Actually, no, don't do that. Actually, do. Yes, do that. Okay, so it's come down to this. Picking up the ball. Everyone loves to pick up the ball. Pick up the ball, guy. Everyone loves it. He's got extra arms. He likes to hold the ball. Everyone likes to hold the ball. Doesn't even use his extra arm to hold it. You might win your division because your division fell apart. Well, don't leave us in suspense, sir. Tell us more. Okay, so his Ed army did get back up. But he will have to develop some form of a one-turn touchdown to make this happen, or kickoff event giving him an extra turn. But hopefully, Lich is currently in the midst of typing what he meant. Enough was mad because I was told I might win my division. Oh, that's right. Lich was in his division. Very high in it. I get you saying. Ever since recap videos have been saying I might win my division, it fell apart. So, in the division, Lich has two mummies, two whites, and at least one ghoul, all with Mighty Blow. And he had them from, like, if not game one, then game three. And so he has been a contender. Now that being said, he's also in the same league with, let's see, off the top of my head, Jerry, the three-armed rat ogre with agility, and all of the gutter runners that will push the balls out of your hand because they have wrestle and strip ball. Ah, no one gets a foul in this game, buddy. What's the... I don't know off the top of my head. Are not the physic benders in your team, in your division, the ones who have been winning, like, 3 point to 4 point games, scoring three or four times. That's pretty wild. In fact, Lich says he has to face the Physic Benders next. If you're interested in these recaps that we're talking about, do a search for Gamba recap videos, or I'll put a link in the description below. Actually, that'll probably be a good idea. So, if only Lich will remind me to do so after the game. Because my memory is like the lifespan of a Bretonian peasant. Not very long. And much like Fend, it doesn't go anywhere. And werewolves are making me nervous. Because they're turning... They have the chance of turning the armor 9 of my Chaos Warrior into Swiss cheese. So Butchura Jr. goes for the ball. Lives up to the example of his father. Because ghouls actually hate the ball. If you ever get the chance, Lich, if you ever get bored, take a look at some of my Groovy Ghoulie games. I might not even have uploaded them, to be honest with you, with the way I drop the ball from the passing all the time. Go through all these elaborate plays to get the ball picked up by a strong arm agility 5-4 white, throw it to a ghoul who has catch, who still seems to figure out a way to drop it twice. So the Truitt Warriors are holding their own. I mean, realistically, we do have the advantage due to skill. But they're doing well. They're doing better than I expected. Armor has not become grated cheese yet. Which, now that I've said that, in the second half means I'm dead meat. Minotaur steak flanks for everyone. He's got his team number written on his back, the Minotaur. I never noticed that before. On his left shoulder blade. That's weird. That's a brave, bold move, sir. Well, I guess we'll take pushes then, sir. Sir. I see how this is going, sir. You know I'm going to try to punch your doggy to death, right? But Chewer Jr. has absconded with the ball. And Lich has taken my promise to punch his doggy somewhat serious. But maybe he has changed his mind. Not sure. I'm just not sure. I'm still not sure. Yeah, let's stand these idiots up first. Yeah, I think I can go this route. Bad dog. And we'll re-roll that since Nuffle was nice enough to give us an extra re-roll. See if we can't put these ads outside and make them grounded again. Since I've used my reroll, I'm not going to try to do any dodging. Surprised that that succeeded. And we will take our small victories where we can find them. So I'm sitting here thinking, well, at least the flesh golem doesn't have claw. And the armor held. Small victories. Small victories are acceptable. You know, Mr. Lich, if you have anything you'd like to put on camera, you feel free to type it. I will say it. Unless it's, you know, a vile underhanded trick like Ledeas likes worms or something like that. I wouldn't say that. I mean, you'd never hear me say that on camera. Because I don't like worms, and I wouldn't want to be tricked to say that I like worms. This goes back to show, I only say stupid things because it entertains me. Alright. Is it going to be a handoff? No, Lich has decided, once somebody's picked up the ball, why take the chance? Because Nuffle has disappointed him in the past. Skadoosh. Lich, before you move someone else, you know you can continue to move the wolf, right? Because he blitzed, he still has movement. So if you... Okay. He wrote, I know, so... Didn't know if you maybe wanted to use him to make part of the cage. You're really, sticking with this whole knock people down strategy, aren't you? Box cars to double ones. You can't fight that. That's funny. Lich says his plan of knocking people on their ass, when it works, and when it doesn't, it still helps. Can't argue with that. And that werewolf just got in my own way. But then again, I couldn't have dodged through there because of the flesh golem, so... Speaking of which... Can we knock him on? Nope! Yeah, let's do it. Reroll it. Nope! That's double ones well spent. Bad cow. That could be the name of your channel, buddy. Oh. So Eddie got the boots. And it's stuck. Lich's loony bins. That's not bad either. So that is one Ed down. At least for the rest of the game. Might be a second Ed. Yes, that's a second Ed. Well, I have used my reroll, so what's the chance of rolling my third number one? Ha ha ha! Oh, I love tempting Nuffle. Because he punishes me so well. The same chance you had of rolling it the first two times. 1 out of 6, you jackass. Thanks, statistics. Uh-oh. Man. That diving tackle guy just has not been much use today. I would like some SPP, please. Well, sir, what you do is you go up there with the ball and you put it in the end zone. And the person who's carrying it gets 3. It's not a perfect plan, I do admit that. That's going to be a re-roll to a push. Probably not the outcome Lich was going for. He was probably trying to free up his wolf so he could do the handoff. And now he gets the pal that he needed. Defender stumble, puts another Chaos Warrior in the grass. Let's go ahead and move some of these guys over so they're not just standing there looking at the sideline, wishing they had more Eds to push. Longingly dreaming about a time when they could push Eds around. It is a chaos pastime, apparently. Ed ball. Most people thought it meant throwing a head around like a ball, but it really didn't. It meant pushing down Eds. Let's give it a go. And there's a 1, followed by a 1. Beautiful. This must be my turn. We'll get them all done in 2 turns, then we won't have any more 1s. I take whatever Nuffle gives me, he says. One, two... Three. So I did roll three ones in a row. And then that time I rolled... three for the wild animal. One on the going for it. No, a two on the going for it. So 3, 2, 1, 1. So half of those were ones. Which makes up for the... all the runs I did with no ones. And now comes Lich's turn to test the ones. The mighty, mighty ones.
The dreaded ones are now aiming for the Lich. Will he move forward with the ghoul? Will he tempt his fate? If he's going to tempt his fate, he might want to do it one at a time, just in case he has to use his reroll. You know, just a little piece of advice from someone who likes to roll ones. Well, with that roll, Lich is not doing the ones, so let's see what happens.
Big Frankenstein freaks. I don't like the flesh golems. Apparently, the werewolves don't like me. Lich has totally abandoned covering any of my players that are in the grass. But he has succeeded in punching people, so what are you gonna do? Except have new people laying in the grass. I am going to commit to the crazy play here in a minute. They don't have enough movement to get to the ball. F them. Well, sir, they do have enough movement to get to the ball, though. So, we're gonna give it a shot. Now, I could have re-rolled that, but if anything's taught me the last few turns, is that Nuffle wants my blood. And I didn't want that to happen. Yes, sir, you can click the piece and see where they can land. I keep moving the camera, unfortunately, behind some of the stuff in the stadium, so I apologize to the viewers. One friendly blitz here, and Lich will be free for that score he needs. And Butchure Jr. Wolves to his slow SPP march up to glory. Like Mighty Blow and Agility 4, like his father. And this is apparently Butchure Jr.'s first game. Now let's see if we can make it his last. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just messing with you, buddy. Alright. Flesh golems everywhere. I'm not sure, but I think they've put these words up here. Your opponent is placing his players in defense. Yes, Lich just wrote, it would be ghoul tradition at this point to either die at the first game or live forever. But I think enough people have goofed up not knowing which side of the ball they were on and set up that they've actually made these sentences and put them up there. I know I, for one, have been guilty of that. Of being an idiot. Let's see here. Those bookended flesh golems are actually rather a pain in the neck. It's like they've done their job. So I'm going to get away from them. We will commit to the Chaos Pass. Because no one expects the Chaos Pass. No, the poor Eds are not having a great day. And there is the Blitz. Was not expecting the Blitz either. Nuffle wishes to reward you for your death and destruction that you are trying to commit. That is a bold choice, sir. I think I know what's fixing to happen. And it is true. Unfortunately, it didn't finish. Looks like we have some necromantic shenanigans to deal with. Try to secure the ball. See if I can't free myself of these Eds. This Edfestation. I'm actually kind of proud of that one there, Lich. You wanted a slap, sir. You just got one. KO! Edfestation was an amazing pun. That couldn't have got better. Could not have gone better. My question now is, what do I do about this poor lonely wight on the sideline that needs to be pushed out of bounds? He's standing there all by himself, waiting. He's not gonna be able to do it. Not gonna be able to do it. I will instead just have to move into future scoring position. It's a hard knock life, sir, but someone has to do it. Victor pushes our... Is that tanny hair? I don't know. Oh. Nuffle doesn't like this. Lich flips his desk. I'm not sure if he flips his own desk or if he's flipping Nuffles. Now our coach desk. Are you flipping your desk because you did not see that you had a disadvantage there? I had a disadvantage. I tried to pass. Stupid David. There it goes. Okay, the frenzy that he set up for worked. Lich is trying to bring the thunder, and Nuffle has punished him with a skull, followed by a skull. Coach Lich that lies would like you to engage in sexual congress with his dice. I'm not sure why he's pointing that out to you, dear listener, but, you know, take that challenge how you will. Part of me wants to run up here and see if I can pick up the ball with the Minotaur, but something also says I should just do this. With three pushes... No, you did not, but in a second I will read that back. Hold on a moment. Didn't we mention naming my team Cursed was a bad idea? I don't recall that conversation, but I believe you may be onto something, sir. I'm going to say if Agility 3 will pick up a ball. It will not. We will re-roll it into another 2. Because, whatever. And Lich gets sculled. Which gives me another shot at picking up the ball. Do I have somebody with sure hands? Oh yeah, he's deeply covered by other people. Ah, and a failure of picking up the ball. So the last three turns was a whole bunch of failures. Hope you guys enjoyed the failures that Lich and I were in being failures. But we did get a victory there. I'm going to re-roll this 3 into a 3 because reasons. The... Diving tackle Beastman, who did nothing, got MVP, but Victor there got MVP on Lich's team, so that will be a level up. I'm going to go ahead and close mine and check to see if I have a level up. I do not. But let's take a look in the league and see if Lich has leveled up his team. Or his Butcher at least. Ha ha, Butcher. No, Butcher didn't level up. Victor did. And that is Lich's Cursed Misfits. There they are. And for Victor, he rolled apparently a strength up, so he took, or a normal, so he took Mighty Blow. Lich, did you get any other level up, sir? It doesn't look like he has. No, he said no. So for Ledeas Gaming, I wish you all a good night.